The roots of RPC software reach back to the mid-1970s and the work of Paul Naraki and Dr. Richard Lund. Their idea was to use field-measured road load data to make a four-poster behave like a road. This enabled the testing of prototypes in a more controlled and repeatable lab environment. To capture road load data, they made tape recordings of signals from accelerometers attached to cars driven over a proving ground. They played the recordings back into an analog computer, converted accelerations to displacements, and fed them to a servo controller driving the system actuators. That was the first drive file. However, their initial approach failed to account for complex tire-to-road interactions and the intrinsic behavior of the test system controller. Naraki and Lund hypothesized that a mathematical model of these interactions could be used in an iterative manner to predict a more accurate drive file. The idea of correction with an inverse frequency response function was born. The method eventually became remote parameter control, a technique for controlling a test system via a sensor on the vehicle that is remote from the actuator providing the motion. Recognizing its potential, MTS formed a team to develop the software that would become the RPC package. Of course, early RPC software was very different from later versions. It featured a basic question and answer interface with no graphical cues. Engineers would gather around giant printed matrices, often arranged on the floor, to ponder data trends, debate math models, and interpret results. While cumbersome, this method finally provided the means to apply correct loading throughout a complex test specimen, like a suspension system. In the early 80s, with the availability of smaller computers powerful enough to generate drive files quickly, MTS started bundling RPC software into its standard road simulator offering. In those days, the software evolved with every installation. Eager to influence the development of RPC, users themselves initiated grassroots meetings. Although competitors, they came together as a community to advance the science and address their common challenges. By 1989, a proven, industry-tempered RPC III had been embraced by the global automotive community and had become the industry standard for lab-based durability testing. On this timeline, it is interesting to see how RPC software has played a role throughout the evolution of durability testing, helping labs adapt to changing computing, testing, and vehicle technologies. For example, RPC Pro established Windows compatibility and ushered in the era of flex test digital controls. This made possible the 6-degree of freedom road simulators and hexapod mass systems, critical for testing today's increasingly complex vehicles. Like the software itself, RPC user group meetings also caught on worldwide. Today, MTS stages regular meetings throughout the Americas, Europe, and Asia. Looking forward, computers and vehicles will continue to evolve. Automakers are faced with the challenge of mainstreaming emerging technologies like active systems and electric powertrains. They continue to add more models to target changing demographics and consumer preferences. And of course, PC processing power and speed continue to increase. These changes must be matched by a corresponding transformation in testing technology. Next generation RPC Connect software will be a critical factor in accomplishing that transformation. RPC Connect is designed to get the most out of future test labs. With an emphasis on ease of use and productivity, it will feature a more efficient test module and a fresh, intuitive user interface. It also lays the foundation for the hybrid simulation techniques and advanced communication tools that will only increase in importance over the next decade. And rest assured, RPC Connect will carry forward the remote parameter control methods that have proven effective for more than 40 years. MTS is excited to bring this next generation software to the global RPC user community. We encourage you to reach out to your MTS representative today and learn how you can take the first step in your transition to RPC Connect.